External Affairs Minister S Jaishankar on Monday criticised China for its one-sided trade policies amid ongoing negotiations for regional comprehensive economic partnership. Speaking during a panel discussion in Singapore, he said Chinese protectionist policies have created a significant trade deficit between the two nations. India's trade deficit with China stood at $53.6 billion in 2018-19. Subscribe to the channel for more news.